has really, really had a great start as well. I mean, he's in late eighth, but definitely don't count him out. I mean, he didn't actually race at the European, so we don't really know how well he's doing right now. But he got a ninth in the World Cup in Poznan, a seventh in Duisburg, and I think he's having a great summer time here right now.
And another advantage also of pulling off the front is that you do not suffer as much from the weight from the other boats, too.
Yeah, exactly. I think people who haven't got experience in kayaking don't actually realise how bumpy and how difficult it is to paddle when another boat in front of you is making this, all these waves behind you. We call those waves a bumpy water wash.